There is someone who has seen your skill with the sword and who wants to hire you for a job. I think you'll be interested. If you want to hear more about it, go see Mr. Benya in Amakaze. Well, I'll be going now.
So, you've come. The truth is that I have been quite impressed with your skill, and I think you could help me with a job I need done. I'll come straight to the point. I want you to assassinate the chief magistrate. You must know all the terrible deeds that he is responsible for. So many people were arrested for non-existent crimes. As long as he is in office, the death toll and the needless arrest will continue to increase. If someone doesn't stop him, he'll eventually crush the life out of this town. But the truth is that I also have a more personal motivation. Revenge. You see, a member of my own family was sentenced to death for a crime they didn't commit. I want to kill him myself, but unfortunately I'm not that strong. What I do have is the weapon of the merchant, money. So I want to buy your services. Please take pity on an old man and lend me your blade. I knew I could count on you. Do it tomorrow night. I'll take care of the guards. You just worry about the chief. I'm counting on you.
You, you're with the Alto gang. Guards! Guards, intruder! So, you've already taken care of them, huh? You've come to kill me? I'm afraid that won't be that easy.
Not by the Yakuza.
You! Benya!
That is merely my cover. In reality, I am a spy.
What? You work for the Shogun?
That's right. Unfortunately, your vigilance in dealing with crime gave us no excuse to take over Amahara. But now that you're out of the way...
No! It's too cruel!
I'm sorry. I should have told you. It's true. I am a shogunate spy. I was dispatched here to make sure that Amahara came under government control.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Wait, I think I've seen this one before.
If you don't answer, we'll cut you down.
Wait, that's the man from Amakaze. Damn, forget it. Attack!
Ha!